There are a lot of reasons why you may want to export your order, product, or shipment data from ShipStation, and luckily it's an easy process in our app. For this example, rather than export all our data, we'll just use the situation of we want to find out how much sales tax we owe for the past quarter. We'll use a combination of on-the-fly filters and custom export templates to only get the information we need. So, in the orders grid, we'll first go to the shipped status, and then we'll choose the date range for the previous quarter. Now, we need to export this information. However, we first need to create a template so that we export only the columns we need. So, in the Other Actions menu, we'll click on Export Orders, and then click on Create a New Format. We'll call this one Sales Tax, and only choose the following columns: Order Subtotal, Order Tax, Order Total, and then Ship to Country, and State. Since I have everything set up to collect sales tax appropriately on my shopping cart and marketplace, I can easily use filters in Excel to calculate the data to submit to my local tax authorities. Now that I have these columns selected, I'm going to click Save Export Format. And now I'm ready to export my order data. So, since this is now selected, I can just click Export, and then the file will automatically be downloaded from my browser, as you can see here. You can create as many export formats you need for the data you wish to pull out of ShipStation. You can also choose to export data about your order items, your shipments, your shipped line items, and your products. For more videos on the features of ShipStation, visit us at shipstation.com/videos.